Hi, my name is Tina. I'm head of production at Catorce, an advertising agency here in Barcelona. Our client is Seat, the car company. They had two special car models coming out that were in collaboration with Beats. And there was also Primavera Sound going on at the same time. So we gave people the opportunity to play with the audio system using the tower as basically VJ surface.
Soy Antonio Gámez, de Merlin Properties en Barcelona. Para Seat fue un concepto rompedor. Para nosotros fue un concepto novedoso. De repente vemos esto reproducido en un coche, donde apretando una teclita, aquello cambiaba de color, cambiaba de logo, cambiaba de imagen. Impresionante.
I'm Roger Calaf. I'm the head of creative technology in Catorce. So for us, Protopixel was the glue that put everything together.
Para nosotros es realmente mágico poder ver que la gente está jugando con la torre y jugando con nuestros diseños que se pueden ver desde toda Barcelona.
Es que es una pantalla. Es la pantalla de Barcelona.
Their software was essential for bringing this project to life, and basically because without interaction we would never have the same outcome of it and the same experience of the installation. So
we have a great idea. How are we gonna make it happen? And Roger here was like, I know the perfect people for that job. Like, we need to talk to them right away and see what we can do. And that's how the whole thing started.
My thing was like, either Protopixel. There was no other option. There's nobody in the scene right now that could actually execute that in that way.
Es el layout más grande que nunca hemos trabajado, y esto gracias a la herramienta de Proto.
Gracias a la tecnología de Protopixel podemos realmente realizar todas estas cosas.
Protopixel was essential.